We, the students of DAV Public School, Vasantpur, are going to present Alpha, Fulfilling the Hopes. This is a unique concept which will not only provide shelter to homeless people by its modular approach, but also potential application in saving energy, garbage management, unique emergency services, etc.
We made this project IoT-based Internet of Things. We have used not MCU, Arduino, and servo motor, which we can control through our phone.
Delhi, the capital of our country, the heart of our country. But unfortunately, in this city, more than 10% people are homeless. They just roam around the roads, sleep on the roads, eat on the roads. With this project, we can help them to give them shelters and to provide them a better state of life. We could help them to live a better quality of life. We have showcased a house in which each and every inch is being utilized. Since the people with higher income are very less than people with lower income, therefore this house will continue to be in high demand. Compact housing will be the future of housing in Delhi. In this house, the rooftop is used for the purpose of rainwater harvesting, where the water would be collected and then stored in a tank where the water could be purified and then later used. We also have this pipe through which the garbage from all the houses would be collected in one place and then it would be segregated into non-biodegradable and biodegradable. The biodegradable waste would be sent in this park for the purpose of manure, and the non-biodegradable waste would be sent somewhere else for recycling.
This portable housing system is named as Benefit House or B-Fit House, because each unit of this house is thus designed that they could fit into each other, and we can make the roof is designed in such a way that it's winters. Make it in such a way that sunlight could enter and the rainwater can be collected at the other side. In the summers, we can cover the roof by this method so that no sunlight enters it. The bricks of this house can be hollow so that the temperature can be maintained, and in summers and winters, the temperature can be controlled according to the convenience. The bricks can be assembled and deassembled according to our needs.
In this project, we have made an ambulance which is used for the transportation in the emergency cases. This bike could carry people from remote areas and could provide speedy transport in the case of emergency. This is the bike. This is very compact so that it can travel in the very small spaces.
With the help of this concept, we could provide homes to every homeless person. And we would not only provide homes, but we would also help to complete the initiative of our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi and give houses to all the people in India before 2022. Alpha, all-purpose house for all.
Alpha, fulfilling